The smart domain for your genes, just don't expect from them smart web server and computer as one thing, but we don't have to help the testing person to go going to different services. You can also export the domains in CSV or for the analysis. So this is an example of the smart domain view in Aequatus. You can see the domains from different resources. It could be that we found smart and etc. And also you can see that there is a category at the bottom, so you can export this table. You can also have something that can lie the EDL or the position or also the source. So on top of the smart domain, so at least to the bottom of the genes that you read, that we have the same two or the components that you put in. For the whole of the genes. So at least one of our, at least like a sample, you can see that one of the genes that you are able to use even by the types of homology that we are also working on one to one, you can see that just as soon as the left, there is a good idea that the type of the homology that this is one to one, this is the within 66 paralogs, you can see that all of the genes on the other side. So, and the genes are directed by the species, so we are going to have one to one paralog. And one to one, we can see that this sort of is happening on this species. And when you click in one hand, any of them, you can see that more information on the side, is that this one that the statistical information on the score, percentage coverage and the identity and the score from the. And you can also put that this result by the type of homology on the right, from the left corner. And homology is like a popular use of that. They change the most of the school information in the table for the whole of the students. And you can see that this very interactive table, you can get the whole statistical information about the where we live. And the species, and the coverage, and the identity, like something this table, okay, yeah, this table should be like a lot bigger, within this number of species, like such this table, but also that we get more control of the specific comparison, and so that we need to go to second, one comparison of the it's assuming the previous slide. You can also print them by the species and the time as well. So this was the main part. Now we are moving to what is there. This is because if you don't have any sample databases, if you want to visualize your data, you can use what is there, so that this is like a JavaScript plugin, a face from the main part. And you can incorporate into the web services, so you need just this. Like the genes in JSON are very and the genes are very popular in JSON format, so this format are standardized with XML, so that this is also a new format. This is very standard with XML. So that you just need this format, and you can visualize this gene on any web services. One of the examples here is a gene, a VEDEX gene independent, that Scott mentioned about the previous papers. So the VEDEX is a bunch of web platforms that
the down the road, that is local, that it takes a lot of
So, yeah, the diagram of the standard data, the standard data, the 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 data, the